Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown. And he'll just take a seat, and the drive will begin at the 25-yard line. So back onto the field, here come the Eagles for their second drive, and hoping to do better than they did their last possession when they punted the football.
Appeal to the vanity of your offensive line. Tell them that they control your fate. Leverage guys. Win the line of scrimmage. If you do that, you start to win first down. You win second down. And guess what? You start accumulating first downs. And that's what they need in order to not punt the ball again.
Quincy Roche there on the stop. Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run. From the gun, Ramirez. It's hauled in by Brandon Cooks. That catch good for five. It's third down. Looking to throw, Ramirez. He gets this one to Johnson. And boy, he is very close to a first down, but from where they're spotting that football, he's going to be a foot or so short. The result, only 4 yards there on the play. And that'll bring up fourth down. Here's Tommy Townsend now, as he'll kick it away for the second time. And that one hits at the 7, but bounds into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. Najee Harris and the Steeler offense set to go to work once again. And no doubt he's come out of the gate strong, only in week 3, and you see the numbers thus far.
And we always talk about identity, setting a tone, you know, getting the groundwork laid for the season or for a game. And that's what they've done with the running game so far. It reminds me of when I first went to the University of Tennessee. And believe it or not, I was a quarterback for a day and a half. And the first practice session, the first play we ran was 28 pitch, which is a toss sweep. And I remember the offense coordinator saying, that...
It got his man complete! And he'll get this inside of Philly's 20 before being taken down. A big play that time for Pittsburgh. Excellent execution, and now they're set up nicely.
Are they ever? Red zone? I wonder what the next play call is going to be, because after a big play like that, a lot of teams like to use the momentum to launch another one.
They'll run on first down. It's Harris. And he'll get this one down to about the 17. They had the huge play last time. Here it is a much smaller gain of 2. Harris going to get it again on second down. A little juke. And he's in. Touchdown, Steelers. Najee Harris with 2 touchdowns on the season, both in this game. And the Steelers are off to a 13-0 first quarter lead. So 2 drives, 2 touchdowns.